from WCBU, Peoria Public Radio. This is Out and About. I'm Dr. May Gilliland Wright of Arts Partners of Central Illinois, and today we are talking about the upcoming production of Something Rotten at Peoria Players Theatre, taking place February 2nd through the 3rd and 8th through the 10th at 7:30 p.m. and February 4th and 11th at 2 p.m. Joining me is actor Caleb Johnson. Caleb, welcome to Out and About.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Something Rotten isn't your typical play. In fact, it's about trying to best one of the greatest playwrights of all time, William Shakespeare. Tell us a little bit more about the plot.
Yeah, so the show is about two brothers, Nick and Nigel Bottom, in a world where Shakespeare is the biggest star. I play William Shakespeare, so that's a lot of fun. But Nick and Nigel are trying to be just as popular of writers as Shakespeare, and they're just not writing what they need to write. So Nick comes up with a plan to maybe get a peek into Shakespeare's book and try to come up with a show that is going to be as famous as Shakespeare. I don't want to get too far into spoilers with
that, but
it's really funny on how he gets into there. There's some characters that you may have heard of throughout history that pop up in there, along with his plan, not just William Shakespeare. Shenanigans ensue. Shakespeare kind of finds out about it and tries to throw a wrench in their plan.
Gotcha. Well, as you said, you play the bard himself, Shakespeare, a role that you've actually done before,
yeah,
as I understand.
Yep.
What is your favorite part about playing William Shakespeare, of all people?
Honestly, so I'm not a super confident person. I know it's hard to hear from an actor on stage. But whenever I'm playing Shakespeare, something just comes over. I mean, he's like a rock star in the time. I wear very tight pants in the show, so that that definitely plays into it. Lots of leather. But playing Shakespeare is such a fun role. I don't ever have to be serious with this role. It's very comedic, just silly. Yeah, I feel bad for some of my actors because I never know what I'm going to do on stage.
So. Sounds like a lot of fun. And what are we going to hear when we go to this play? It's maybe not exactly music you'd expect to hear in 1595, is it?
Right, right. Yeah, this show is very much for musical lovers and people who can't stand musicals. it has a lot of stereotypical musical theater, but it also makes fun of musical theater in a very fun way. So you're going to hear musical theater style music along with a couple of rock songs from Shakespeare, a couple of power ballads from Nick's wife, Bea. Yeah.
Well, if you are just joining us, you're listening to Out and About on WCBU, part of the NPR network. I'm May Gilliland Wright of Arts Partners of Central Illinois, and today we are talking with actor Caleb Johnson about the upcoming production of Something Rotten at Peoria Players Theatre. So let's talk a little bit more about the cast and some of your favorite characters. You've alluded already. There are some that we may even know. I know Nostradamus makes an appearance, but maybe not in the way we would expect.
Yes. So Nostradamus in our show is played by Nick Benson, and he looks into the future and doesn't quite see what he's asked to see. Instead, he sees musicals and starts to reference some musicals that you may or may not know with the modern era, and those do come into play throughout our show. It's a really interesting scene shows, not to give too many away, but like Cats get popped up in a Renaissance musical.
Well, and what would you say then to someone, you know, to an audience who thinks, oh, it's a show about Shakespeare, or, oh, I need to know a lot about musical theater?
Oh, I mean, as long as you know who William Shakespeare is and know what musical theater is, you're good. That's really all you need to know. There's some references that might go over your head, but for the most part, I think you'll get everything. It's a comedy made for everybody. Yeah, you don't have to have an overall knowledge of either or.
What has been your personal favorite part of doing this production? What makes this so popular with audiences?
I'd say the comedy style. It's a little raunchy at times, but still family friendly for the most part. It's just overall just the energy of the show and this cast is outstanding and so much fun to do every night. And we're having fun on stage, and that's always fun to see from an audience perspective.
Absolutely. Finally, Caleb, where can we find more information and purchase tickets?
If you go to the Peoria Players website at peoriaplayers.org, you can purchase tickets right there.
Caleb, thank you so much for joining me in the studio today.
Thank you for having me.
And in the studio next week, we'll be talking with Maestro George DeLudo about the Peoria Symphony Orchestra's annual Romance Concert, taking place February 17th at the Peoria Civic Center Theater. I'm looking forward to that conversation and hope you'll join me right here on WCBU and WCBU.org. And while you're out and about this weekend, be sure to visit Area Artist Studios on this first Friday. From the Contemporary Arts Center, Peoria Art Guild, North Art Studios, Foster Gallery, and more, this is your chance to connect with artists, see, and purchase their work. Also this weekend, see the Simon and Garfunkel story at the Peoria Civic Center, chronicling the amazing journey shared by this folk rock duo. Learn about their humble beginnings and how it all culminated with the famous Concert in Central Park reunion in 1981 with more than 500,000 fans in attendance. For more information on these and all other arts events, visit artspartners.net. You've been listening to Out and About, a production of WCBU and Arts Partners of Central Illinois. Our producer is Jody Holtz. Each week, we connect you to the arts community by talking with local arts leaders, artists, and performers. If you missed part of the conversation, you can catch the full interview at WCBU.org or subscribe to our podcast. I'm Dr. Mae Gilliland Wright, and this is Out and About.
Support for arts and culture coverage on WCBU comes from PNC Financial Services. PNC is committed to supporting local art and culture events in the communities they serve.